So if we want to mention some comments in our coding or in our program, we can just use hash symbol. So when writing a program, you may find it will helpful to put some notes within your code to describe what it exactly, okay, or what it exactly does. So a comment is very handy when you can have a review or revisit your program. It will also help another programmer who might need to go over the source code. So you can just write a comment within the program by starting the line with the hash symbol. So hash symbol tells the Python interpreter to ignore the comment whenever it will run our code. So for multi-line comments, you can just use hash symbol at the beginning of each line. Alternatively, you can just also wrap the multi-line comments within the triple quotes as well. So this was a brief introduction about Python and its syntax. Thank you.